So up next, we are doing the Schumann Andante and the Variations. This piece has an interesting history because Schumann originally wrote it as a quintet, but a very particular quintet, one that I don't believe I've ever heard any other pieces written for this combination. It was originally meant to be for two pianos, two cellos, and a French horn. And that's how it was premiered at a friend's house with Clara Schumann and Felix Mendelssohn actually playing the two piano parts. Interestingly enough, Clara later on in her diary wrote that she understood what Schumann really wanted, and she did not feel that any of the performers truly achieved it, including even Felix Mendelssohn. And she specifically noted that she didn't feel like the performance was delicate enough. So Schumann later, actually at the suggestion of Mendelssohn, reworked this piece for just solely two pianos. And while it is not very often performed in general, I feel like nowadays, most of the time, you do get to hear it in this more downsized version, I guess one could say, just because it is a very unusual quintet and kind of hard to find that combination of musicians very often. So hopefully Vasily and I will be delicate enough for Clara Schumann's taste, or at least for yours.